Hi everybody, I'm Lorenzo Antinori, beverage manager at Four Seasons Hotel Hong Kong. I'm gonna make for you the breakfast fizz. The breakfast fizz is one of our signature cocktails. It's a twist on a classic gin and tonic with beautiful coffee and grapefruit notes. It's refreshing and very citrusy. We are using a single origin medium roast coffee with almond and floral notes. We add the grapefruit form to introduce a citrusy element into the drink, and this is the breakfast fizz.
Hello,各位新地會的會員,大家好,我是香港四季酒店的副行政總廚 Gary. 今天我會和 Alex 和 Aaron 來做一個 Argo Burger。 將那個漢堡肉兩邊去彈肉質和油壓在一起。胡椒粉、鹽兩邊都會落。將那些油攞一攞整個煎烹,讓它整個面都可以熱曬。 一定要中火去煎佢，如果唔係咧，你太快太猛火咧，佢個心咧係未熟噶。冇個烹咧，唔好太熱，因為太熱咧，你一烘落去就會烘窿嘅。搽個包咧要多翻少少牛油咧，啲牛油煎緊出嚟咧就會脆，就會香啊。跟住我哋就會搽翻我哋自制嘅。 嘅茄醬啦，兩邊都要搽，跟住落生菜，咁我哋盡量咧就會俾個鹽嗰啲位，兩塊白色嘅車打搭一塊黃色嘅車打芝士，開著火佢咧輕輕燒燒佢，就揀我哋啲乾葱碎啦，呢個就係我哋四季嘅Argo Burger。